respected teachers and many friends. Today I'm going to talk about our body parts. God given us a beautiful body. Eyes, ears, elbow, hands, nose, mouth, legs, etc. These are our body parts. These are our eyes to see. These are our ears to hear. These are our nose to smell. These are our mouth to eat. We use our hand to write. We use our leg to walk. We sit always, thanks to God.